All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Grant Mourre. He's the CEO of SPC Nickel. And Grant, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Hi, Steve. Thanks for having me back.
Yeah, so more results coming out of your phase one drill program at West Graham. And it was a 27-hole program, of course, and you're now announcing the assays from the final 11 drill holes. And again, continuation of what we've seen in the past. Very good numbers, Grant.
Yeah, you know what? We wrapped up the phase one probably a month ago or so, and we've already started into the phase two. But phase one was a resounding success. We intersected grades and thicknesses consistent with the historic resource or better. And we're just slowly moving this resource onto the adjacent property and progressively growing and building it.
Yeah, and I noticed that in the news release, you talk about the expansion and being able to extend it by about 200 meters as well. And that's what you had planned all along, right, when the two were combined?
Yeah, we've drilled off an area that actually measures about 300 meters by 300 meters. And we've drilled that now at a spacing of about 50 meter spacings that will simply be adding those drill holes into a combined resource that we're working on right now. But in addition to that, the deposit is still open at depth and to the west. So we're continuing to drill along strike, building and growing that resource.
Yeah, let's talk about phase two. What's going on in phase two? What are you up to?
More of the same. We've now stepped out further to the west and basically are just taking the next steps on the mineralized zone and drilling holes at a little bit wider spacings, probably 100 meter centers, and gaining confidence in the old drill holes that were there, but also allowing us to build up a much larger, more robust resource that we hope to have out by the end of the year.
Yeah. And that, do you think, Grant, that will be sort of a signal to market just the true potential of what you think this combined properties could be?
Yeah, well, that's what we're hoping for. It's been a challenge having to always talk about historic resources. So we have two historic resources side by side. And I think once we bring these two together, it'll give us an idea of what the global resource is on this property. And then we can start to look at, how many pounds of nickel and copper in the ground, start to develop a pit around this and advance this project to the next stage.
All right, we'll leave it there. Grant, thanks very much. We look forward to our next conversation.
Sounds good, thanks.
All right, Grant Mourre, the CEO of SPC Nickel. We'll be right back.